In my last video, I explained the advantages of a torrent seedbox. In this video, I will take a closer look on the seedbox provider, Seedbox.io. Seedbox.io offers a variety of features. The main feature is the root torrent web interface. It allows you to automate your torrent downloads by using an RSS feed of your torrent tracker or just by integrating an internet relay chat. The downloaded files can be accessed via HTTPS, WebDAV and FTP. You can also use Resilio Sync to synchronize all the files to a specific storage. In my shared seedbox, there's also a VPN and a proxy included. The seedboxes do not have a traffic limitation, only the speed is limited depending on your selected plan. But there are also some missing features. No additional add-ons like an NZB downloader for the Usenet is part of the seedbox, and also a one-click hoster downloader like Pyload is missing. The privacy policy of the provider looks outdated. It is 5 years old and had not been adjusted to the European GDPR. Nevertheless, crypto coins are accepted and the sign-up form can be filled with fake data. The support also told me that no logs from users are kept and DMCA notices are ignored and deleted. The support was always fast and the answers could solve my problems. They also added a private tracker to the AutoDL ERC add-on. No complaints here. Let's take a closer look at the pricing. The prices are comparable to the competitor Seedhost. Keep in mind that Seedhost offers more add-ons compared to Seedbox.io. Seedbox limits the speed and Seedhost the monthly upload traffic. Speed limitation is no big thing because the Seedbox runs 24 hours a day. If you are only interested in downloading torrents, Seedbox.io is a good option for you. During my test period, I had no issues at all. The support was fast, competent, and the speeds were as fast as promised. You basically get what is advertised and what you pay for.